I think the preparation for me is it really comes down to trying to get as educated as possible on the sort of physical appearance and then there was something that was really gratifying for me in watching documentaries on prison specifically, because that's where the character had just come from. And then that and just a lot of pacing in the hotel room, just going back and forth, being nervous and